Hey guys, welcome back to my channel and welcome back to another triathlon video. Today is September 14th and that means tomorrow's my race. I'm very nervous, but I'm gonna basically take you guys through my prep today and my race tomorrow, and I'll get someone to like film some little bits of it so I can post that as well. I've been training all summer, well, all of July and August, September, but the pool has been closed for a bit, so I haven't been able to swim as much. So we're kind of just hoping and praying for the swim segment to go over well. I have a wetsuit. I have my bike. It's not a racing bike. It's like a commuter bike. Like a multi-use bike. It's sporty. It's light. I just need to take off the fenders and the basket and then it'll be all ready to go. And then I have my bike shorts, everything I need to wear for that. I get some gels today. I know you technically don't need gels for a sprint triathlon, but like, I don't want them. Especially the caffeine ones. I find they help a lot. So I'm gonna get those today when I'm at work. And I work at a running store, by the way. And then get all my stuff ready. The race is at 8 a.m. tomorrow. So the drive, I'm guessing, is gonna be about 45 minutes. So we'll have to leave here at, I'm gonna say like 5 a.m. Okay, maybe 5:30. But check-in, transition is at 6. So it's really early, but you know what? It's fine. It's fine, it's gonna be fun. And yeah. I'm very excited. Can't believe I'm doing this. But yeah, I'm just headed to work. So I'm gonna change into my uniform, but yeah. Work, and then I'm gonna come home, do a little shakeout jog, and then get my stuff all together, stretch, roll out, and we'll be all ready.
Water temperature?
Okay, we are racking my bike. I've already checked in, got my race package, and yeah, I'm gonna check my bike in, and then tomorrow I can just go grab it from the transition area.
Bike is racked, we're ready to go for tomorrow.
On the day of my triathlon, and I am not even nervous, to be honest. I'm just really, really tired. So I'm still in my pajamas. I'm gonna have to change into my base layer. I already have most of my stuff ready to go, but I just have to get dressed, eat breakfast. I'm gonna wash my face and do my hair, and then I'll be ready to go. I'm literally so tired, but honestly, it's okay. I'm not too nervous, so let's go. Okay, it's race day, and I'm here at the lake. All my stuff is checked in, all my bikes checked in, got all my stuff ready, and it is, I think, 6:30, 6:40, and our race is at 8:05.
Yep. We're all suited up, got my wetsuit on, bike is in, all my stuff is in the transition, my swim cap is here, goggles are here, and we're about 25 minutes out from the start of the race. And yeah, I'm excited, I'm nervous, but I think it's gonna be fun, and it's not raining, so that's a big plus, and the lake is gorgeous today. Are you excited?
I'm excited.
Here we go, Ariel! Gold team!
Breathing in, breathing out. How you been? You settled down.
Yeah.
You feeling right? You feeling proud? How are your kids? Where are they now? You build a boat, you build a life. You lose your friends, you lose your wife. You settle in the routine. Where are you? Does it mean?
Our first triathlon, and I got a medal. Well, everyone gets a medal, but yes.
I can't believe how fast you went.
That's way faster than I thought it would be.
You went so fast.
The swim was so good.
Yeah, even your bike.
Yeah. I
shocked.
Like, I passed a lot of people.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Like, we were waiting and we kind of thought, oh, well, it could be another, it should give out another 10, 15 minutes. And then you were right there. I was like, I didn't even get a video because it was like you were too fast. Right? It was amazing. And then I knew you'd kill it on the run, too. So.
Yeah, the run hurt horribly.
Oh, must have hurt. Like,
I felt like I was dying. It was like burning towards the end, and the hills were hard.
Yeah,
how
was the last hill coming?
The last hill was really hard. I had to talk to myself.
Yeah.
I had to say, you got this, come on, we're almost there, you got this.
Yeah.
Category out of two, so not a big competitive field, but hey,
and I think I
got a little thing on there for first place.
Okay, it's a couple days later. I realized I forgot to film an outro for my triathlon vlog, so that's what this is. I had literally an amazing time. I enjoyed it so much. I'm definitely gonna do another one. It was just the most fun experience I ever had. So, with that being said, thank you so much for watching, and if you liked the video and you want to see more, don't forget to subscribe and like the video if you really liked it. thanks for watching, and see you in the next one. Bye!